Scientist William Harvey experimented with deer reproduction cycles. The soil and seed theory of Aristotle stated that the male produces a seed, the semen, and forms an egg when mixed with the soil, menstrual blood. Harvey killed and dissected female deer immediately after mating to search for developing embryo. However, he did not discover embryos until 6 to 7 weeks following the mating, debunking Aristotle's theory.